Look at that, I captured it almost instantly tonight. Well done. Well done, OBS.
Base instantly.
Damn, that's a little harsh. Also, it's a catch and release. You might want to throw it back. Happy Tuesday, everybody. I'm still playing Sunhaven. To the surprise of not new character. Load character. Thank you.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Coco, 27 whole months, buddy. Coco, have you been hanging out with the wee baby niece? Have you been giving her all the hugs and stuff? Is she not, like, the bestest wee baby niece ever? I love you, buddy. I miss you. And work 12 hours just for a sweet boo. Boo. Well, that's kind of trash. I'm sorry, bud. Oh, did your sister tell you that I saw your doppelganger at the Home Goods the other day? We were in Home Goods, and there was this dude. Let me tell you, my guy, because there was a dude that, like, was your height, your build, your hair color, like your specific red color, your basic haircut and beard style, and even your vocal range. Like, it was kind of wild. It was almost uncanny. Like, this was like a 95% match. Bean can confirm. She was there. Your long-lost twin. I met my cosmic twin once. It was freaky.
There were no survivors.
Nope. We all died that day. Let's see. Let's make an adamant key. Yeah, it was a sight to behold, I'll tell you. Ooh, more honey. Can I make... No, okay. Let's go get the key. It was updated. Oh, I see it released today. Yeah, do you see they almost instantly fucking walked it back? Because it was ridiculously broad and everybody was like, fuck you, this is terrible. I don't know that I've seen Twitch walk back something that fast before. That was wild. Let's see. Hello there, Frank. I was making some cookies to celebrate Elizabeth's school project. She got a super sticker. I want a super sticker. And I might have gone a little overboard. We had way too many and the shop was closed, so I guess I thought, hey, Frank might like them. So here's a few treats for you. I hope you like them, Liam. P.S. You don't have to eat them if you don't like them. Fuck you, my guy. They're cookies and milk. Oh, milk gives you mana.
Bless it's good this for game. Your bones.
Bless this game. Bless, absolutely fucking bless this game. Can I make another key? Do I have enough? I do have enough. Oh, I love you, buddy. Enjoy your fun times in hell. I'll just be here. You know.
Flying the ship?
Yep, flying the ship. Lolly gets it.
Getting your NFT stolen?
Well, let's not get hasty. But also probably. Alright, let's see. Let's put the milk down here. The cookies. I'm gonna put the cookies on my hotbar. Bluegills doesn't look very blue to me. Let's go give one to Kitty. While Bean's not here. We gotta go give one to Kitty. I hope everybody's having a good week so far. I'm back to my normal work schedule from home, which is nice. We'll see how things go.
back on his regularly scheduled bullshit.
That's correct, yes. Good morning, kitty meow. Louie, what are you doing? And Miss Ellie, oh my god, is it both of you? Are you both here? Is this... It's double trouble. Hi, Lucia.
Oh god, the Team Rocket song, but it's Irish. Or not Irish. Whatever they are. Scottish. No, actually, fuck it. I'll commit to the bit.
Do it.
It's Irish.
That's right. For once you're home, nice. Love that for you. Have an orange. That's what you get, alright? That's what you get. Well, hello, Louie and Ellie, and I hope you're doing alright. You bippity your last boppity. And to which Lolly replies,
pretty much.
Sand dollars. Okay, I'll do the sand dollar thing. Want two. Onions. I don't have any onions. I don't think I even have any planted. Let's go and see what's on the beach. I've got any of them sand
have
dollars.
Have you caught fish yet?
Yeah, I've caught fish.
Okay.
Yeah. I caught a sea bass for a quest. But I've caught a couple.
Ooh.
Yeah, it was at least a C+. We've collectively had a week today. Oh, God. What happened? Tell us all about it. Been one heck of a month today. Yeah, I know those days. I've been there.
Have the t-shirt?
Yeah, basically. Starfish. Your parents are in town? Wait. Which one of your parents? I'm assuming these are Ellie's parents. Oh, God. Oh, Louie. Nope. That is a big old bucket of nope, my guy.
I take it we don't like Louie's parents.
Listen, Louie's parents are just... They're a lot to deal with. And this is just from the tiny bit of knowledge that I have about them.
I'm not gonna pretend to know. When it comes to people and their families and stuff like that, I always ask.
Yep, there it is. See. Would you like an apple? June likes apples. Huh. Yeah.
Well, sure is a good thing that it's not really much of their business, huh?
Yeah. Sure would be a shame if they went and fucked themselves. What we got here? Fishing XP. Love some good fishing XP.
Well, I am one of those people that if you tell me you don't like your parents, then yeah, your parents can go fuck themselves. They're bad people. They're evil.
It's good enough for me.
I'm one of those guys that my wife will tell me about people at work, and I'll be like, wait, insert name here. I thought we didn't like this person, or do we like this person now? Are they good? Or I'm a big cheerleader when it comes to that. I don't know what they did, but fuck them.
And like, Louis, he's ornery, you know. It doesn't take much to get him grumpy about something, but when Ellie doesn't like someone, that's, oh boy. Yeah, funny how that works, huh, Louis? Funny how that fucking works. Oh, am I gonna be one key short? I bet I am. Shit snacks.
How tall is that in Louis?
I think like 0.07 Louis. Lolly. I got a new ability.
I see.
I did.
How much do you like it?
It's alright.
It gets real fun when your swing speed on your pickaxe picks up.
Oh, I bet.
I need to go be a drug dealer.
Okay. Lava honey. Love lava honey. Almost as good as regular honey. Family appearance on classifying. In your life. Not talking to your parents. Yeah, that's fair, bud. That's fair. No, it's never easy to make those kinds of decisions, but when you do them for the right reasons, you know you're better off. Parents a whole lot right now myself. My mother has a little problem respecting what I ask of her when it comes to my life and my choices. And I haven't spoken to her very much in the last few months. And you know, my dad, being the traditionalist that he is, you know, his whole thing is, well, you should, you know, talk to your mother, respect your mother. It's like, okay, I will respect her when she respects me. But until then, no. just happiness with your family, the one you chose, not the one you were given, and that's something, you know what? And that's, if they can't be happy for you with the family that you chose, then they can eat shit. Yep, agreed. 100%, Louis. 100 fucking percent. Ooh, there's more mithril ore down here. That's good, because I gotta make more bars. Actually, boundaries. Yeah, it's, yeah.
What are boundaries?
What a good looking question.
Some people just don't know.
Nope, but they sure as fuck find out, don't they? That's the thing. People don't understand that you have a choice. You can either respect boundaries, or you will receive borders. That's how it works.
Sometimes they don't even know it.
Nope.
Because that's just going no contact.
Gee, this sounds like you know about a little bit of that yourself from your household.
Wouldn't know. No idea what you talk about.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. A well-placed kaboom. Oh no.
Bowser. My buddy. Here you go.
Today is Bean's mom's birthday. I think Bean is doing the FaceTimes with her right now. I'm out of adamant keys, aren't I? Yeah, alright, so I have to leave the mines and come back. How much adamant ore do I have? Fuck, I don't have enough. I gotta go back into the mines, son of a... Let's go to 21 and start there. That'll give me better chances. Well, I'll take that. I wanted adamant ore. I got some. Not bad. He's back in no way, shape, or form complaining. Yeah, I mean, to be perfectly honest, I've never been terribly close with my blood relatives anyway. Like, the family I've all been closest to are more chosen family. So, like, even now, I mean, Bean and I have been together for over 11 years. But even now, I'm, like, the concept of doing things with your blood relatives on a regular basis is still just, it's very foreign to me. And it's not something I think I'll ever get used to, because it's just not how I'm wired. Um, Well, and that's the thing, is, you know, you get close to the people that, well, I mean, in a lot of instances, the ones that respect you and treat you the way that you wish to be treated. That's another thing. Like, the golden rule is one thing. That's a good start. But you don't treat people the way that you want to be treated, because someone's not everyone's like you. That's kind of the point, is not everyone is like you. That's why I like to, and this is a big thing in the Xbox community, but I like to live by the platinum rule, where you treat others as they wish to be treated. Treat them with the respect that they ask for. You get what you deserve. You treat someone with respect, you get respect. Yeah, there was, oh man, like, and I, let me break this down for you a little bit. I do not like my grandmother, my mother's mother. I don't have anything to do with her. I told her a few years ago, I'm like, don't contact me again. Don't, no. Short version is, she's a horrible human being and a racist. And with brothers of mixed race and a black stepdad, that doesn't work for me. So, we're just having some serious conversation, Tay. Hi, buddy. So I told her, I'm like, no, you're not a part of my life. Don't contact me. Don't send me cards. None of that shit. Like, don't speak to me ever again. Until you can treat my family with the respect that they deserve as human fucking beings, then you can go chew on fucking barbed wire. I don't care. But there was a guy that my grandmother was dating several years ago. It's, you know, older guy, like 60s, right? And he came into my mother's gift basket shop one day, having a conversation with my mom, and she made some innocent comment, just, you know, nothing at all, and he called her a smartass, and I didn't like his inflection. I don't like his fucking tone. And let me tell you, folks, it took everything in me not to beat an old man in his fucking mouth that day. And my mother and I don't always get along. You know, I love her dearly. We don't always get along, but I don't care who you are. You don't treat her with disrespect like that. I don't give a fuck. I have very, very low tolerance for that kind of bullshit, and for not giving people, treating people with decency and respect. Ooh, there's a lot down there. A lot of rock. And if you don't like them, right, yeah, exactly. Until they show, like, an utter, like, again, you know, I'm at odds with my mother right now because she hasn't respected some of the things that I ask her. I still love her. And I, you know, I know there are things that are, that there's going to always be things between us that no one else will ever share, because, you know, we had a very unique family dynamic with me growing up. She was a single mom. I spent most of my childhood with my great aunt and great uncle while, you know, mom was busting her ass trying to make a good life for herself so that she could ultimately make a good life for me. And I respect that a lot. And even though we don't see eye to eye on a lot of things, Again, she's still my mother. I still love her. And he just needs to learn that respect is a two-way street. Especially for someone, you know, for your son who is nearing 40 fucking years old. It's time you learn to actually have that respect. So, but that doesn't mean that I'm not gonna, you know, make sure that someone else isn't showing her the respect she deserves. Or I'm gonna sit by and let someone, you know, talk to her however they want. That doesn't fly.
Just because you're having a tiff with her doesn't mean that she's needs to be put down or anything like that by someone else.
Right. It just because we're at odds doesn't mean that she doesn't still deserve basic decency. Respect is earned. It can be given and it can be taken. Exactly, Louis. That's absolutely correct. No one is... There's a certain level of decency that you give any human being. But, again, like you said, that is earned past a certain point, and that can be taken away. If you show yourself to be a shitbag, then you lose that respect. And let me tell you, I have... Don't care, I'm gonna do it anyway. There are some people that I have absolutely no respect for. None whatsoever. And they have shown that they are not decent human beings. So I don't extend that respect to them anymore. Sorry. You start with a base level because, yeah. But beyond that, again, if you show yourself to be a shitbag, then I'm done with you. Being upset at someone doesn't make that person less of being a person. That's absolutely correct, hey. Absolutely.
I've been slowly learning over the years how much my family has a but do it because we're family kind of mindset.
Yeah.
Keeping the peace and it's trying to stay a family, and I'm like, yeah, but y'all hate each other, so.
Yeah, so like what kind of example are you setting by doing that, you know?
My grandmother passing, either directly or indirectly, has unraveled a lot of that.
Yeah. Let's go. No, nothing else up here. Ooh, there's a good vein of ore. Love this.
So, yeah, how about that, that power wash sim coming to,
Coming to VR? Yeah, you excited, buddy?
Uh-huh.
I bet. Yeah, in case you didn't see, Power Wash Simulator is coming to the Meta 3, 4, and Quest. Is that the ones it's coming to?
Quest is actually the name of the standalone VR headset. So we have the Quest 2. And then there's like I think a Quest Pro. So it's gotcha. Quest Pro, and then I think the Oculus Rift is the PC-only headset, I think. Like, it's not a standalone device.
Gotcha. Ooh, I placed that very nicely. But yeah, that's pretty exciting. I'm excited for you, buddy. I think you're gonna really have a fun time with that. Finding like a person by not treating other people like actual people. Notify the wrongdoings, they persist, they remove your actions or similar action course until they either get the hint or they're gone entirely. Yep, that's what happened with my grandmother. Yep. She refused to get right, so she can get fucked. But today's gonna be a good haul. And I got a lot of
animal. Do you have the mana return on Rock Break?
Yeah. Yeah, I got that max, so I'm getting 3 every time I break a rock.
It is incredibly satisfying to use the AoE spell to almost break a bunch of rocks. And then hit one with the pickaxe, and then the AoE finishes them off, and you get all of that mana back.
Oh, that sounds nice.
It's a real struggling with success moment when the spell does enough damage to one-shot the rocks.
Oh, yeah. Huh. Anyway, folks, the lesson here is treat people with decency and respect until that person no longer shows you that they can be decent and respectful. At that point, fuck them. You don't owe anybody anything. Boy, we went down a rabbit hole tonight, didn't we? Even if they are staff members, that's right. Okay, you ever have like a cold, like a sip of a cold drink, and you feel the cold work its way down your chest as it like goes to your belly?
It's the best feeling ever when you were just working outside.
Oh yeah. Alright, I need to make one more adamant key to get to the bottom of the who's it what's imaging. I've got an adamant. Yeah. I'm level 30, so I can actually start making mithril pieces now. Or equipping them. Same. You're the starfish. I'm trying to think what else I can get offload here. Soot I can put in. 22 of the lava honey, so I can as materials. I can make yogurt. I love that the yogurt restores less mana than the milk, but it sells for more. That's wild to me. Absolutely.
but it has a different stacking stat, probably.
Oh, that's a good point. I didn't think of that.
So, drink a whole bunch of milk, and then once you're done getting your stat return from milk, make it yogurt and do it all over again.
That's a good... Well, actually, I don't think... It looked like yogurt didn't have one. Yeah, yogurt doesn't have a stack. It only gives... It only restores mana. It doesn't have a stack.
Oh, well then fuck it.
Yeah.
Unless you need it for a base or something.
Right? There's something else I could put in here. I could put the fire crystals in here for now. Sand. Those are gonna get sold. Wait, where's Anne? I haven't gone to see my love, my life, my girlfriend Anne. Is she at home?
Have you held her hand yet?
We went on a date. We had our first date. Yeah. Listen, it was kind of awkward.
Honestly. Did you wear gloves? Buddy. Did you wear gloves?
Listen. Oh. Listen.
Oh. You raw dogged the hand holding on the first date?
Well, I mean, I was distracted. Have you seen Anne?
Gotta wear protection, buddy.
Hang out with you? I'd love to. Ooh. I'm almost at 15 hearts with Anne. So, you know, I have another date with her tomorrow. These people in the UK is potentially back. Actually made a form of yogurt to eat with their food. I do like yogurt. Speaking of yogurt, and yogurt products, last night for dinner, we made tzatziki marinated chicken. For those of you who are unfamiliar, tzatziki is a Greek condiment that is typically made with yogurt and cucumber, some herbs like dill, and sometimes sour cream mixed in. It is delicious, and marinating chicken in it is... Oh boy, that is aces. Yeah, tzatziki is usually it's a Greek condiment usually paired with Greek food. All right, let's Yeah, you did, buddy. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you every day, though. Trail mix. Oh, I keep forgetting to put the black diamonds in the old, the box. The Selly-Majig. Alright. Sleeps. Do-do-do. So unless something changes, Tug and I are going to be playing Fortnite on Thursday. I'm really looking forward to that. That should be a fun time. There you go, Tay. There you go. Look at you wearing big boy pants. Ah, joke's on you. I don't wear pants. Can't wear pants if you don't have legs. That's true, Louis. That's true.
But he has legs.
You don't know.
I absolutely know.
No, you don't. You don't know. Who told you?
You.
Knowing people just waiting in the storm? Yes, I do. I do remember that, Tay. Look, fish. That's Dorados. What's that? Red Tie Guppy. Hello, Frank. I was working late last night, finishing off a few of my Archmage duties, which followed me home. I quite like to listen to music as I work, and I think you would as well. Please accept this gift. My favorite song to listen to. Perhaps it will be yours as well, Lucia. And it's the Lucia record. Sweet. Also, who are you? Scuzzy? Who the hell are you? Oh, you are a bear. All right.
Scuzzy Wuzzy was a bear?
I guess so. A perfect potion. Oh my god. I can transform into shit? There's a Nya potion. A blindingly pink potion. Warning, drinking this potion will result in the uncontrollable urge to say Nya. Alright, alright. Good god. Good god at the fucking watering can prices. Holy bejesus. You're out of your mind. Huh. Alright. Alright, let's go high to low. How am I doing here? No, I need more for my adamant chest plate. Okay. How am I doing? Oh, I've got plenty being made, so that's fine. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry about that. Oh. All right, I need to put some stuff away. I gotta figure out what I can use my my spring tokens and my community tokens for. I gotta go sort all that out at some point. Over at the what's it called? Town Hall. That's the one. Okay, I'll get there. I'll get there eventually. Alright, so for the adamant pickaxe, I need 10 for the sword as well. Although, if I hold out, I can do the mithril for... Yeah. Yep. No, I'm gonna just wait for the mithril sword. You're the last guy, we're at the point of safe... Constantly moving. Point without getting caught in the storm, but no signs of the other guy. Like I said, I just passed off some corners, so I'm getting stuck in bits of storm as it's moving. Oh no. Oh yeah. Yep. I know this. I know this pain. Alright, that's gonna be running for a while. Alright, in the meantime, let's throw all this into the old sales box. Let's go see Catherine. Give her a carrot. She's a good Catherine and thorough. Where is she right now? Catherine. Wait, Anne's in the store. I gotta go see Anne. Wait, what? Hey there, biz. She put business partner in quotes, Lolly. Do you think it's because she wants to give me the business?
Yes.
Okay. I'm at 15 hearts with Anne.
I think... I think she wants to sell some CDs.
Some CDs?
Yeah, CDs nuts.
Lololololol. A cat tree? I have so much money, I can afford a cat tree. That's a rug. Lolly, do you know anybody that would be interested in a large, fluffy, purple rug?
The only person I can think of already has a fluffy, purple rug.
Yes. Yeah, in the storm outside the only door. This guy's been on the storm the previous 3 months. Taking damage, don't worry. Fuck that guy, Tay. Fuck him. I got me a cat tree. It's for the kitty that I will eventually have in this game. I will have a kitten cat, and I will name that kitten cat Loaf. And she will be the second best loaf. 8 logs. Do I have any logs? Oh, yeah, I do have some. Yeah. Sure, I can stop by and drop those off. Spring roses. Oh, no, I don't have any of those. I haven't been growing them. Because that's a lot of work. There's Catherine. Hi, Catherine. I brought you a carrot. I hope you like it. I grew it myself. Your basket? A charm? Okay, thanks. What's the charm do? Oh, well, that's nice.
Oh my god. This is satire, but buddy, I believe this is sort of up your alley.
Oh god, here we go.
HelloFresh announces Zelda meal kit that's just 4 apples and a gigantic slab of raw meat.
Okay, but listen. but hold on. Hold on, I have a... I had a thing for this.
Oh, man.
That would be me, though. That would be me.
You need to get the critical cook.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Ustream is your reward for starting laundry. Hooray, Liz. Well done for starting laundry. Proud of you. Oh, a reward. Look, I leveled up fishing again, and I have more hearts with Lynn. Sweet. Reduces the difficulty of the fishing minigame. 369% chance to reel in a second fish. And every item collected from fishing nets grants 369 bonus gold. Boy, this game is really equipped to give you money, isn't it? Like, it's just like, here, kid. Mm-hmm. Here, kid, take some fucking money. Liz, how are you? I hope you're doing well, friendo. I can't spend all day at the mines. But I do want to go down to the 30 levels and see what's down here. Listen, Tay. I mean, yes. Finishing laundry and keeping account of it. There you go. That's true. Oh god, what's your shtick? Okay. I imagine if you touch me, that's probably really bad for me. That's my guess.
Was it the,
like the Frostipede or whatever? They look very cold, is all I'm saying. A Frieza-pede, yeah. Like, with a name like Frieza-pede.
Just don't let them touch you. There's two ice mobs. One of them shoots projectiles, and the other one just don't let it touch you.
Okay.
This is the don't let it touch you.
Gotcha. I like ice levels in the mines. Ooh. A rusty key. Oh my god, if I get one more of these fucking Origins of Sunhaven books, I swear to god.
But they're gold.
They're one and gold. Arthritis can go fuck itself? Oof. Sorry, pal. That is the no buenos. One day I will learn how to jump between these rocks, but today is not that day. And frankly, tomorrow's not looking great either. I'm getting mithril, which is good, because I'm going to need it for keys. Oh boy. Ah, get back. Back. Back it up. There we go. All these snowballs I'm getting. I'm going to do a snowball fight. Not bad. If I get to keep the mithril bars after I've smithed them, I'm sure I will. I'm sure Solon won't take them from me.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Liz.
I don't remember if he takes them from you, but quest text is also incorrect. I only know this because when I got it, we had mithril bars already, so I just grabbed 15 of them out of the chest and it counted it.
Sparkly. And that looks like big bucks, no whammy. It's gold. Oh, I hear the jingle jangle of a kitten's cat. The girls must be coming upstairs. Making their way downtown. Boy, that AoE is no joke, is it?
Correct.
Yeah. Okay, Bean, don't do walkies and flip-flops. Oh, buddy, no. You need better flippies than that. You need some of them good flippies like I got with the arch supports and stuff. Yeah, we'll get you some. Bean went for walkies, but she wore flippies and now she has a blister.
Oof.
Yep. Pour one out for Bean's little feetsies. Huh. Nice. That'll happen. What is this? What is this over here? Not there. There. Well, well, well. Another diamond. I wonder who likes diamonds. Who can say? Damn it. Alright, come on, little buddy. Oof. Oof. Frost wasp, huh? Ah! Ow! Ah! 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 No! 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 Yeah! You fucked, frost wasp. Level 40 mining. Holy shit, look at me go. What's that? Oh, yeah. What can I get rid of? If I see one more of these goddamn books. Fuck's sake. Doesn't look like any more down there. Fuck you, my guy. Fuck you, my friend. Have a nice day. There's stuff up there I want. Alright, I'm gonna go around this way. First, we're gonna go over here. There's stuff and also things. No, not that. Next, we're gonna go up here. Ooh, more mithril. Ow. Get fucked. You. Fine. Beautiful. Love that. All right. There's a box over there. Let's go see. Ooh, and more mobs. All right, well, I'll deal with the mobs. That's fine. Bean got in the shower and Loaf was yelling because Bean was in the shower.
That's about right.
She was singing the song of her people, which is meow. And other such kitty cat things. What a baby. I love that Loaf.
Kitten cat, what are you doing?
She's now doing the thing where she's like, you know how they'll stand outside the door and they'll just peek in from behind the door frame like they think you can't see them, but you can see them.
Oh, there's a kitten. Hello, kitten cat.
Get out of the mines. Let's leave the mines. if there's anything I can sell. Probably not. All right. Oh, Lynn has a quest for me. Oh. Okay, would you like an... Would you like a l'orange? Okay. Now I gotta go home and drop stuff off.
Kitten Cat, what are you doing?
Hello, Judith. Thanks, Judith. Judith is... He's Dollar General Evelyn. Fight me. Alright, let's see what I can sell. I guess there's not much for me to sell, is there? Sapphires. Black diamond. The ancient sword. Don't I have one of those already? I think I do. Okay, that can go... Fire crystals back. Fire crystals. Let's see. Lovely. Big fan of that. Alright, we'll put the fire crystals back. We'll put that in there. Let's see. Let's put the gold ore up here. Sell it. Sell it. Nope, didn't do that. More of that honey. I do love a good cooled lava honey. That's more mithril.
Your face is more mithril.
Ouch, buddy. You know, that hurts. Maybe I'll put
this. Does it?
I don't know. And that's fine. I'll put the sand outside. What else can I put outside? Oh, I have soot in here. I can put that outside as also. Throw some stuff out in the chest out there. Do some shit. Doop, 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 doop. What's in here? Nothing. What's in here? Everything. Junk. Oh, it's full stack. Okay. Oh, I guess I could put the cat tree down outside. I want the... No, what kind of a... What kind of a barbarian am I? Alright. Cat tree can go there.
Loaf, what are you doing?
I heard a sound, and I heard Loaf skitter. I guess I could plant these also. Get that out of my inventory. Oh, and the corn I can put away. Yeah, corn can go in there. Okay, that's pretty good. Alright, I gotta go. I'm late. I have a date. It's very important. Sorry, Lynn, I have a different date. What, no flowers? Oh, are we going? Wait. Are we going in the house? Oh. Oh. Glad you had the guts to ask me on a second date, Frank. Turns out I have a really good time with you. You're staring. Is there something on your mind? Something has been rattling around in my brain all week. Tell me if you want. I've learned not to pry by now. They were close enough by now. Oh. My mentor told me when I was a kid. He said, don't count on any one person but yourself. Take that to heart, but lately I've been questioning. What made you start thinking about this? Can't really say. Maybe it's my business, the people in town, or even you. A lot has happened since you moved here. It's hard to look at all the changes in Sunhaven and not think about my own life. You said even me. We're way past flirting now. Oh, okay. The old habits. As a kid, I was living alone on the street until I met this grifter, my old mentor. Yes, he was a con man, but he helped me. He gave me food and clothes, even taught me how to make money on my own. His advice kept me alive. Heck, I still use what he taught me every day at the shop. In the end, he took all the money we made together and disappeared, never even told me his name. I was able to get by just fine, but I always worked alone after that. You're lucky you got away from that creep. Well, he did teach me what I needed to know to make a living. Tricks to trading, how to make profit, how to make connections. I even learned a grift or two, but I don't do that anymore. Really, I'm thankful he took me under his dirty little wing. Look at me now. You're a real survivor. Texture your returns. Good luck, Liz. Good luck. I hope they have an answer for you. How could I say no, Lolly? How could I say no to Anne?
You couldn't. I mean, have you met her?
I have. Yes. Yes, sir, I have. I have indeed. She at the counter? No, she's not. She's ootin' a boot. Wonder if she's at the old tavern. Let's go see who's at the tavern. Let's go to the tavern! Nightblade is wandering off to the tavern. She is at the tavern. Eh, she calls me business partner. For every 12 good donuts, you get that one weird donut. I'm the weird donut. Okay, later. Okay, see ya. Okay, and then tomorrow I have a date with Lynn. cow plushie or a dog plushie? Decisions. I will take the cow plushie. Wait, what the hell? What's going on here? It's a cutscene. Hey, Frank, I've been looking for you. Hey there, Rosa, what's going on? Oh? Love a good cutscene. The captain has gotten reports of a potentially dangerous pack of prickle tots in the Eastern Ascent. Need 15 prickle tots. Of course, there's a bounty to be paid for the job. Yam, yes, ma'am. Let's go. Let's go, beach foraging for a minute. Go down yonder. Hi, June. June likes apples. I give him apple. Here you go. You have apple. You like apple. Goodbye. I give apple goodbye. Excuse me, want berry, please. Gib. Thank you for blueberry. Gib raspberry. Thank. Some potatoes, huh? All right. Would you like a raspberry? Okay, well, you're okay with the raspberry. You don't hate it, which is Nathaniel. Perny? Hello, Perny. What you doing?
Hello. I hear that the snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
Would you like an apple? I love that she calls us out specifically and then mentions friendos as a separate category. I see what's happening.
Yeah, because we're not friendos.
I see how it is. You ate dinner, you dyed your hair, now you're flopping around in your house. I know you did. What color did you dye your hair? You nerd. With your nerd face. Also, what'd you have for dinner? Really the more important. Oh, okay, you're just doing a refresh. You're butt munch.
Man, how's Pern gonna handle Thursday?
I don't know. I don't think Pern is prepared for Thursday. I don't think she's gonna know what to do with herself. This may be her biggest test of strength yet. Oh, Pern, you didn't hear? I'm playing Fortnite on Thursday. I'm sorry. We're playing Fortnite on Thursday. Hey, Lolly, tell Perny who I'm playing Fortnite with.
I can't fully remember his name, but maybe if I tug on your shirt, you'll give me a hint.
Oh.
The answer will really tug at Pern's heartstrings, I think.
Oh. I love that for you, Perny. I love that for you. Cheesy baked spaghetti. Ooh, Tay, that sounds delicious. Thanks for the lurk, buddy. Come here, crabs. Crabs! Yeah. Yeah. It's gonna be great. I'm looking forward to it. Mostly, I'm looking forward to us tag-teaming Purnton.
Bonk.
That's not what I... Listen. Watch it. I said what I said. Does he get to say fuck words? I mean, I guess. It's on Thursday night. It's after hours. I'm playing Fortnite, Louie, with tugboat. Where's my tugboat button? Yeah, he'll definitely say fuck words.
You barely exceeded expectations. I've got a Kurt watch.
Tugboat
button. What does the watch do? What does the watch right there. Do? What does the watch do?
What does the watch do?
What does the watch do?
Anyway, yeah. That guy right there.
Here's Wonderwall.
Anyway. Wow, Pernt. So hostile. So hostile. So rude. Oh no, Pernt just... Pernt actually loves him. She'll never admit it. She'll never admit it, but she actually loves him. He's probably her favorite. She'll never admit it, though. He's smelly. Well, he lives in New Jersey. What do you want?
He lives in New Jersey.
Yeah, he lives in New York's dumpster. Most hostile to those I care about most. Wow. No, just me and Tug. Lolly doesn't play much of the Fortnite anymore. The combinations, the keyboard combinations are not great on his hands for that kind of like fast moving stuff. They don't treat his wrists very well.
I also low key am not a big fan of the Epic Games launcher, so like I tried to avoid it, and if Fortnite is the only thing on the list, it ain't worth it.
Yeah. So yeah, just me and Tugless.
I might still hang out.
Yeah.
Unless Tug's gonna be like offended by my presence, which I could totally understand, but he doesn't seem the kind of guy.
Well, I mean, in his defense, you do smell a little weird.
True.
A Dorado.
And yeah, Overwatch is not my cup of tea.
No.
Actually not bad at Fortnite. I'm just not... I don't enjoy it enough for it to be literally the only thing on Epic Games that I'm going to play.
Yeah.
So...
He doesn't love me anymore, is what he's saying.
No, I'm very proud of all of your headshots.
Well, thank you. I've been working very hard on my sniping to make you proud of me. That's all I want.
I know.
I haven't gotten a chance to watch it yet, Louie. I saw that you posted it. I just haven't had a chance to sit down and watch it. Look at all these bars. Look at all these bars. I got bars for days. You know, bars, I can get you bars. Ooh. Love that cool lava, honey. Alright, sell the iron chest plate.
A lava?
Oh, that reminds me. I have to show you this picture from this morning. So, in the morning when Bean's getting ready for work, she'll put on some kind of Disney movie. You know, something that we've watched before, just so she has something nice in the background while she's eating breakfast and whatnot. And this morning, like, her current one is The Emperor's New Groove, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, she leaves and goes to work, and I'm sitting down there and, you know, about to eat my breakfast and everything, and I look and, oh, not that one. If you look at the bottom of the screen, someone was very interested in watching Bad Llama.
Oh, she is so rotund.
She is. She's very sturdy. But she was sitting watching Bad Llama. And so you continue to watch. She just watch. She liked to watch. She's the sweetest kitten's cat in the whole world. You're also a sturdy girl. Well, there you go, see? So it works out.
In a sturdy world.
Could be you stomping and comp. Nice, Louie. Nice, buddy. You should be proud. You and Loaf probably would be besties. She's a sweet baby. Oh. She's like, once she gets used to people, she hasn't met anybody she doesn't like. I'm holding on to these gold bars. I don't know, like, I can't. Like, do I need them for?
Can you make a jewelry station?
Oh, that's true. I didn't think of that. I keep forgetting all of these damn stations that I can make. You also take a long time to get used to people. Well, that's because you're angry all the time. Let's see, where is it on the list here?
Did I tell you that we caught an owl just chilling out on our back patio floodlight? Like, the camera picked him up and he caught him flying away.
No, just an owl, huh?
I'll have to find the video. It was like 2 a.m. The motion detection starts off with him just chilling out in the corner of the camera, and then he fucking takes off.
Jesus.
I was like, you majestic motherfucker.
I love it. Oh, look at all the mithril things that I can make, but I can't yet. You have an owl around? Be careful with the pets. Oh, yeah. No, yeah. The only one that goes outside is Bowser, and Lolly always keeps a good eye on him because
He's also bigger than most owls. Like, he's not a big dog, but he's like 20 pounds.
Yeah. He's such a good boy. I love him.
Bean, I love the Nikki boy.
He's such a good boy. He's a good boy. What a good boy. Where's your good boy? I need to come over and give him more pets soon. I haven't given him pets in several not nows. I love him. Oh, what did I get orbs for? I don't even remember. But I did it. Alright. Okay, so today I have a date with Lynn. I have to meet her at her house at, what, 5, did it say? Yes. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Got some planks. I got a fridge. You ever had a fridge?
Fridge imitator?
Uh-huh. Love a fridge. Love a fridge. Big fan. Let's put this bad boy in the hoose. Yeah. Got a fridge. Some bread. Look at all this stuff I can put in the fridge. Oh my god, there's so much room for food. Fucking love food. Holy shit. Love some food. I had wings for dinner. Very happy about that.
Wait, I had wings for dinner.
Did you? What did you
there
have?
Were leftover wings, but.
What kind of wings did you have?
Wings from Anthony's Coal Fire Pizza.
Oh, those are good wings. Hello, Frank. While an apple day certainly does not keep the doctor away, a treat never hurts anyone now and again either. Make sure you're taking care of yourself and don't be afraid to stop by the hospital or my house for a checkup. I like to make sure everyone in Sunhaven is taken care of, especially if you're working hard in the sun. So come by anytime, Dr. Warnhard. Is that a...
But he doesn't like apples.
It's a honey-glazed apple.
Glaze your apple.
Don't you threaten me with a good time. Oh my god, look at the apple. Oh, I love it. Oh, I love... Okay, listen, I like apples, right? Like, apples are... That's like an A-tier fruit to me. But you put honey on them, and holy shit. I'm gonna pay my house call for a thorough exam. Oh, Tay, no. Oh, did I have a... okay. You get an ad break. Oh. Oh, is that a lost toy again? It is a lost toy again. I have to go give it back to the wee Bobby. Ah. Hey, get out of here. You get Shrek'd. I don't see any ore up here. So I don't care. Goodbye. You're not mithril ore, so I don't care. Aw, I wasn't paying attention because you're not parrots. That's quote number one. I really do miss playing Minecraft. Huzzah!
Crafting of the mines.
Wait a minute. There we go. The children yearn for the mines, you know. Is that the... Is that this week, Tay? Holy shit. The children yearn for the mines. Was that 1.20 they're up to now? It's alright, Louie. Right there, buddy. Same page. Same page, pal. Yeah, 1.20. Wow. Looks like I'll have to upgrade the realm again. The realm that no one uses. I did start playing with it again. That works. I don't need a whole lot of stone. I have a fuck ton of spare stone right now. The Pokemon that digs the flowers. Oh. That's cool. Did they do the mob vote again, or was this one that they just decided on? Wait. Armor trims. Explain. I did get a rusty key, right? I did. Okay, what were the options this year? They've had some really good options the last couple go-rounds, I gotta say. It's... Look at you hiding down here. Just trying to be a little amethyst in the shadows. Love this game so much. This is so fun. This is just great. Meanwhile, Sean Murray, that asshole, he reveals No Man's Sky for the Mac last week, and this week he tweets out, does another thing. What was it, two brains that he tweeted? Okay, listen, Mochi, but like, I would be lying if I said I hadn't considered it. I'm not even kidding. Hello.
Titties and all.
Oh, you. I mean, maybe. Maybe, Mochi. I don't know. Maybe. Mochi, stop being good at things. Mochi's like, no, fuck you. Which is fair. Did I get another key? I did. How much mithril ore am I up to right now? Is that adamant? That's all adamant. That's iron. Do I even have any mithril ore? I don't see any. Dang, this is not going. This does not look good for the Homestar Runner. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, there's finally some mithril. Not the wasp. God, I hate that thing. Just like regular wasps, he's an asshole. Louis's like, you want mithril? I can get you mithril. I know a guy. It's me. I'm the guy. One of the funniest things I remember from, like, when Bean and I first started dating, she was surprised by the concept. So, like, I like to retain people for certain services, right? You know, like, at the time I had an embroidery guy, so, you know, I was talking about something and I said something about my embroidery guy. And it was not the first time I had mentioned that I had somebody for stuff. And she's like, do you just have people for stuff? I'm like, yeah, I do. I do. I always make sure that I have people available for certain services. Because you never know when that'll come in handy. Combat level 32. Let's see what's I'm gonna start a new one. Ooh, dodging attacks. Increases your chance to deal a critical strike by 4, 7, 10%, and your damage accuracy by 10, 15, 20%. Fire beam. Oh, I've seen that. That thing is great. Yeah, I wanna dodge. Oh, also thank you, Mochi. You're wonderful and I love you. Get out of here. You bother me. Your waspy face. Oh yeah, I got more points to spend. What else we got here? What do we got here? Good lord. I'm taking the lolly path and going for movement speed any percent. Yeah, babe. Oh, okay. Well, that's because he's a fat fucker. Yeah, Reject, it's like Stardew Valley, but it has farming and mining and stuff in it. Very unlike Stardew Valley, which has mining but also farming in it. Also, hi buddy, how are you? Sniffer is like a basset hound crossed with a dino. Find the eggs in Drownville. Digs up ancient flower seeds and laying around. Okay. There was the tough golem, which is going to be made of tough blocks. Oh yeah, I don't even remember tough blocks either. Rascal is going to be a mob you found in mineshafts that played hide and seek, and if it found up to 3 times, it would give you an iron level enchanted items. Oh, that's neat. That's a cute idea. I like that. But I definitely see why the, I see why the sniffer won. Bro, I don't even like you. Get out of here. Go and get. Varmint. Rascal got second. Okay, yeah, I could see that. I could see that. I'm gonna eat a cookies. Nom 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 cookies. Ooh, that increases my... That's right, it increases my, my attack damage. Bothering me. Go on, get. Was landslided out. Yeah, I can see that. Like, how would it be different? How would it be different, like, aside from being smaller from a regular golem? Like, I just... Let's get a bunch of fucking iron and make a golem. It was purely decorative? Oh, well, yeah, no. No, fuck that. You. All right, that's good. I like that. Based on the block that was under at the time, it's sounding like it spawned on a wool cap. Oh, what? I mean, that sounds cute and all, but the other stuff just seems far more practical. Dean, do you have a treat? I think Bean has a treat. Down to 35.
Go from 23 to 19.
23-19? We have a 23-19?
Yep. Yes.
It flew over me and blasted me with its laser vision. It's true, I saw the whole thing. Sometimes you get to shoot at me. What the fuck? At least I'm getting plenty of mithril ore, which I desperately need, because I'm about to make mithril basically everything. Oh god, no, 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 no. Ah. Shit. I can eat the lava honey. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Fuck you, nobody likes you. Alright, let's see what we got up here. Now these, I don't see any ore over here. Can you go on record? No, Zam, everything is off the record. Everything here is off the record. Zam, did you beat those frogs? Did you ever actually beat those frogs that you were severely underleveled for? Or what?
Zam, I shit you not. I saw a TikTok that night of someone using a lightsaber, like cosplaying as like a Jedi, and they pull out a gun in the middle of it, and I was just like, hey, I told Zam to use a gun.
It's true, he did. I was there. I seen it. You beat those frogs. Loaf is the very bestest kitten cat. She was far more than very okay.
Yeah, but you weren't using it.
Yeah, why didn't you use the gun, Zam? Just shoot the gun. Why didn't you beat them with the power of the Force and that gun you found? Well, then whose fault is that? So then it's not pertinent to the conversation because you didn't have it. You were underleveled. Why did you go into a fight underleveled? That's piss poor fight management, frankly. I would say I would expect better of you, but wow. It's alright, Loaf could still eat your fucking birds. All five of them. Poor Zammy. Poor Zammy. Zammy, what are you working out today, bud? See, Reject gets it. Alright, let's, how much mithril ore did I end up with? 23 isn't bad. I can work with that. Alright, let's head out. Sam, what are you working tonight? What are you doing?
Probably working his glutes.
Probably.
That's your buttocks.
Yeah. The booty. No, you didn't leave. No, you didn't. You're not allowed. You're not fucking allowed to leave, Zam. You stay, and you tell me what you're working on tonight.
The gluticus maximus.
Are you working your glutes? You doing squats, Zam? Don't lie. We'll know. Being a better person? Please. Please.
Press X to doubt.
Hey, do you remember when Zam was being a better person?
No.
Me neither. Zam's like, I'm being a better person. Also, Zam is a big doo-doo head.
Plus, like, we're over here trying to talk about how good of a buddy's got, and they're just like, no.
Friends brought you cookies from this fantastic cookie place, and you want more? Oh, I fucking love cookies. Love cookies. Big fan of cookies. I do need to put the fire crystals away. I will probably take these out. Put them in the other box. I got more stone. Cookies! I think we all have a fat kid in us somewhere. Louis, some of us allow that fat kid to live on the surface. It me. I'm the fat kid. Aw, Mochi. Still warm and slightly gooey. Oh, fuck yes, reject. Yes, buddy. Alright, let's get rid of the book and let's go see Lynn at her place. Oh, I love it like a... And even when it's not warm, like, I love, fucking, like, just a big chewy cookie. Like, just, oh, just love it. Oh, we're having a date at Lynn's house. Oh. Well, in fairness, Louis, you're like 27 feet tall. So, you know, it's fair.
How many Louis tall is that?
Oh. One Louis tall. That's one Louis.
Yeah. Mm.
Louis is approximately one Louis tall. Approximately, not exact. You're exactly one Louis tall. Not if you're slouching, you're not. Like, you got measured. Someone got out the Louis stick. It's like, yep, says right here, exactly one Louis. Now I want the box of cookies. Oh, s'mores cookies? That's got Bean's name all over it. Louis is roughly the size of one Louis standing at attention. Yes. Yes. An entire marshmallow on top? Oh. Love that. Lynn is so adorable. She's just so precious and pure. Are we using that as a verb now? Is Zalzette a verb now? Uh-huh. Great. Now it is two fucking parts of speech. Bean, how many parts of speech are there? Eight? Oh, well, you know how to read. I don't know. Damn it. Where's Allie Beth when we need her? She knows parts of speech. Pernie, how many parts of speech are there? Eight? Thank you, Zam. God, Zam knows how many parts of speech there are. We're doomed. All right, hold on. I can name these. I can do this. All right. There is... There's noun, verb, adjective, adverb, conjunction... Preposition. Wait, do pronouns count separately? Let's see. Noun, verb, adjective, adverb. Conjunction, preposition. Fuck. I don't remember. I'm going to look it up. I have to know. Okay. The eight parts of speech are... Shut up, Grammarly. Pronouns and articles. Oh, they are separate. Okay. So nouns, pronouns, adjectives, verbs, adverbs, prepositions, conjunctions, and articles. Wait, interjections? Fuck is one of the eight parts of speech. Yes. My date with Lynn went well, so, you know. Nothing, don't worry about it.
You would actually like Lynn. She's the blacksmith's apprentice. She's very sweet. No.
And not a cat girl.
No, she's not. Come here. You want to see? Come here. You're gonna have to be more specific.
It's not mine, it's Frank's.
It's Frank the demon. He's got wings, you know.
He does. And a little fiery diddly bobber on his tail. I didn't even notice her arm. Now I'm gonna have to fucking look for it. Transformation theme is your morning alarm. Your ringtone is alert free of the main theme. Notification. Background wands in pink. So, Liz, I'm proud of you. That's fantastic. That's beautiful, and I love it. I love everything about it. Zalzette's fuck. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's pretty much, yeah. Allison's clams.
Alipeth is somewhere very unhappy right now.
Pern is about to give me the look. Allison has multiple clams. I mean, that's what the game says. It's a marvel of, are those clams moist? I should hope so. Would you like an orange? You get one orange. Okay. Let's look for some clams. Basically, like they are sitting in an ocean. Beautiful. That's, Liz, that's fair. That's absolutely fair. Makes sense to me. All right, there's one clams. There's a turtle. I pet the turtle and the turtle left a diamond. That's great. One turtle's poop is another man's diamond. You heard it here first, folks. Yeah, let's go. Sandy clams. As soon as I need clams, there's none out. There's like one. Hey, you don't belong there. This is the fruit tree spot. You get out of here, oak tree. Yeah, that's not where you go. It's seafood night. Oh. Seafood now sounds delicious. Bean, you wanna go get seafood on Friday? Oh, that's right. We're doing brekkie on Friday. Never mind. We're going to a place. Actually, there's a place at the mall, Ollie. That's really good. That's supposed to be really good that we're going to try. Listen, it's got bacon in the name. How bad can it be? Oh my god, look at all these trees. Oh, clam chowder. I love clam chowder. When we were on our honeymoon last year up in Alaska, we went to a little dive bar and I had the absolute best seafood chowder I had ever had in my life at this place. It was ridiculous. So good. butter braised salmon and shrimp. Is there a cheesy pasta dish you can't think of? Oh, listen, I don't need names. I don't need it. Oh, I just say no more. That is plenty enough for me. Jesus Mochi, only you. No, you didn't tell us about the time your friend stole your tree. Please regale us with the story. I have to know. Hold your breath and eat. Oh, it's a shallow dive bar, Tay. You were provided snorkels as we walked in the door. I love it, Reject. I love it. Picture it. Sicily, 1922. A beautiful young peasant girl with clear olive skin met an exciting but penniless Spanish artist. They laughed, they sang, they slammed down a few Boilermakers. Oh, you gotta be quicker than that, Liz. In college, you went downtown with some roommates to hang out at GameWorks. Oh, I know GameWorks. Oh, I'm crying now. I miss GameWorks so much. We used to have one here in Tampa, and I spent many a night in the GameWorks. They knew me there. Eventually got bought out by Game Time, but the staff all stayed the same, and God, I love that place. But, Mochi, I know exactly that GameWorks that you're talking about. Everybody stolen off your porch like, what the fuck, Reject? What? We got a few weird phone calls from one of your good friends yelling about why we weren't home. Shrugged it off as him being really drunk. Okay. I already love / hate where this is going. Came back, and our roommate that didn't come with us slid into your room and was like, hey, X came here super high and drunk and stole your fake tree. Yep, that, there it is. A 6-foot potted tree. I mean, yep. So you called him and asked where it was, and he giggled and hung up. My roommate said, don't worry, I went with him. I know where it is. Jesus Christ! Your fake tree was being held for fucking ransom. Oh. Oh, I have several mithril bars now. Yeah, baby. Alright, let's, oh, I need to go put some stuff in the old sale box. Him through the U District. He ran it around the entire... through campus. Just... What? This is Mochi's bush, her bush. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, what an absolute dipshit. The frat and made him get it back the next day, which his frat was really upset because they thought it was a gift. Yeah, no, it's not a gift, pals. He fucking stole it. Aw, I didn't give Anne a gift today. I feel very upset now.
Ugh. Straight to jail.
Straight to jail. Jail for 1,000 years. Right to jail. Yes, I would love to sleep. Morning jail? Also yes. So that's part one of the Jesus Christ. This isn't a. It's Mochi's Tree Saga. This is great. I love this. I love everything about it. Alright, let's see. Y'all done here? Oh yeah, that's a lot of stuff. Hi Pebbles. Oh, it's Friday, so I have I got seeds in the mail. What do we got here? I like that. I need to get some animals at some point. The alchemy table. Cool. A fish. Cool. A work cut out of Han Solo round. There. I love that that's just the entire sentence. Like, I used to take a cardboard cutout of Han Solo around. That's it. I mean, in fairness, most of you have seen my bathrobe collection behind me, and I would rotate them out and wear them out, so, you know. I have not seen the Homeworld 3 stuff yet, Tay. I have not. Reject, don't buy D4. Just get Game Pass. Took him to a toga party once with him in a toga. I know, Louis. I know. We'll get back there eventually. It's been a lot the last, you know, month or so. Chase 2-4 locos with like 8 beers. Liz, you gotta get out more. Don't get out more. There are people out there. And they smell funny. Dream battle thing, just gonna get the base game if you do it. Yeah, I was talking to Lolly about that today, like... Like, do I think I would enjoy a game like that? Yeah. But, fucking, I'm not giving Activision Blizzard any money right now. Fuck 'em. Hey, I got some heavy stone. Hey, stop doing that in there.
Your face is a heavy stone. Oh, get wrecked.
Damn. Ouch, kibibbles. Alright, I need to take the Cinnaberries. The Lantern Festival is tomorrow. Do I have to do anything for the Lantern Festival? I just have to go, right? Okay. I just have to show up. I already did the fabric thing. Rich people can't have anything. God, no.
Meanwhile, over in World of Warcraft land, a developer gets fired for memeing on the rich executives.
You love to fucking see it. Tay, I wouldn't worry about it, buddy. You're fine. You're good. Okay, I think I have enough clams now. Yeah, I definitely have enough clams now. All right, let's see. Gotta go make some rounds. Lots to do. Ooh, a berry. I like berries.
A llama?
A llama? He's supposed to be dead. Yeah, weird. A barbarian named Cupcake. A LAN party. Recheck, stop that. Reject's over here like, I know how the system works. I know how this thing works. You don't have anything nice anymore? I can't wait to see this later.
Did you also see the absolute buffoons that Reddit is about to make themselves?
Oh god, are they doing the, I heard they're doing like the same API bullshit that Twitter just did.
Yeah, they're gonna start charging for it, and the amounts are absolutely ridiculous.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, like, I guess I'm just not gonna use Reddit Mobile anymore, because their app is absolute garbage, and I'm not using it.
Oh, well, that's fair. I'll take the combat XP. Oh, wait, I can give you a carrot. And now I'm gonna have a date with Catherine, apparently.
Just date everybody, why don't you?
Okay. Get out of here, guard. What's on the board? Onions. A loom? No, I'm not making a loom. Oh, congratulations, Liz. Oh. She called me good looking. I mean, anything other than Anne, and I'll buy your farm out from under you. Then you'll be farmless. Anne likes me. I think she like me likes me. Measure how ad changes affect you each time or some shit. Oh, that's nice, Rejects. Carrot seeds, rice seeds, can of sardines. Oh, that's a. Ooh, I like the kitchen cabinets. Oh, I like that rug. That's fancy.
That's a fancy rug. Have you ever had a fancy rug?
You don't get ads or promotional posts? Oh, nice. Nice. Okay. What do I... Right, I have to go see... Go down to the old blacksmith shop. Well, for those of you who have Twitch Turbo, I'm sure you saw, prices are going up. We get to keep our promotional pricing for the next couple of months, but then they will be... We have to switch over to continue having... But honestly, as long as I don't see ads and there's like the streamers I watch that I'm not subbed to still get that share of the revenue, so I don't give a fuck. Mining skill tome. Ooh. Why does it give me... Did I not fix that to where that does that? There's emotes. Skills quest map. Rotate. Oh, yeah, we talked about that at the beginning, Reject, about the fucking backpedal. Ridiculous. Alright, I guess I have to actually right-click it. What do we have over here? Crafted armor now additionally gains 1 of 4. Oh, okay. Currency bonuses. Ooh. Neat. Hi, Lynn. Whoa. All right, what's this? Okay. Damn, that's pretty good. I think I have other HP regen anyway. Oh, damn it. Okay, let me go back and look. Oh, with like the weird way her the end of her shoulder is sticking out.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know. It looks a little strange the way like her form is like twist. I don't know, cause like that's her wrist here, and so her forearm goes up to here. And then she goes, I don't know. I mean, it might be a little out of proportion, but it's not so bad. I see what you mean, though. I see what you mean. Oh, I should probably go back home. No, this is a bad idea. Alright, I will do one little set of stuff here, and then I'm gonna head back. I'll do this floor, and that's it. What do we have here? Love me some ore. Level 42 mining. Nice. Increases the sell price of all gems. Oh, I like that. Oh. Unlock recipes for skill tomes at the end. Those skill tomes grant one skill point to any profession. In addition, skill tome recipe costs are cheaper for each level. Yes, Reject. Listen, either way, buddy. I ain't here to judge. Not for that, anyway. Zoop. Alright, let's see what we got over here. Get out of here, you weird icy guy. Yeah. My dodge. Yeah, I think I want to keep working on that. I enjoy good dodgings. Yeah, I'm not picking up that book. I'm not doing it. Wait, what is the Alright, fine. I will eat the apple. Fuck you, book. You're trash. How's you got a spam message? Than a middle-aged man. I mean, listen, man, you know, like, whatever. Listen, there's a market for it, is all I'm saying. You think whatever you want. But there's a market for it. Exploration, yeah. Man, I mean, whatever, man. Listen. Hey, maybe you could get out of your, maybe you could get out of your day job. Inventory management problems? Never.
What?
No. Makeup for... Sounds like work. You have to do your makeup. No one have to see your face. Not if you don't want them to. Yum. Lucia, you gotta... Oh. I know, Reject. I know, buddy. I gotta give you a hard time. More advanced fire fertilizer. That's Lynn's shield. Yeah, sure. Get the hell out of my inventory. I don't want you. Nope. I might keep the... Yeah, okay. I also have to... Do I have enough to do? Oh, I need my fire crystals. Okay, and toss those back into the... Where the hell they go? There they are. On my hot bar. Okay. Has materials, high to low. Oh, I didn't get to keep my fucking... I didn't get to keep my fucking mithril bar, son of a... Social media. Hang on, man. Yeah, they sure do, pal. They sure the fuck do. It is, yeah. That's it, just, yeah.
BRB.
Okay. I'm gonna put the peppers and the raspberries in the fridge. I can keep the cinnaberries and more seaweed. Put the milk in the fridge. Maybe I'll put the bloobs in the fridge. Love some bloobs. So I can stick that up there. I'll put that away for now. Alright, go out here. I like to keep my apples and oranges with me. Just in case I need a snack, you know? Put that away.
More. And deliver more drugs.
Drugs. Let's throw clams in there. Listen, okay, so Lolly, you may know this, because you've played this a hell of a lot more than I have. For the mechanic with friendship, right?
Yep.
Do you lose friendship over time if you don't speak to them, like in Stardew, or does it stay consistent?
I don't believe I ever noted it deteriorating at all.
Okay. And I like carrots, but in specific forms. Like, I don't typically like them cooked. I only like them raw. Okay, I have to go find Allison. Where's Allison? Anne's at the record store. I should go to the record store. I should get a record player. But raw or cooked, have to focus and count you out. That's fair. That's fair. I snacked on carrots a lot as a kid, so I'm for them personally. But yeah, he fell asleep. Oh, Ellie, you all have a wonderful night. I hope you have all the rest, and I'll see you on the flip side. I'm sure I'll talk to you on Thursday. Wait, did I... And 5 clams on the beach and bring them to Allison in the barracks. I have clams. Wait, where are my clams? Why did my clams go... Cabbage? Cabbage is good if you know what to do with it. That's the problem. A lot of people don't. A lot of people don't know how to cook cabbage well. No, don't tell Bean, it's Kitty.
Hey, There's a loaf. Ah, loaf. What you doing? Oh, that's very interesting. It's a sweet girl.
Loaf had very important things. She has opinions. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's very good. She's very good. Oh, she's so good. She's so good. I love you, Loaf. You my Loaf? Here you go. Oh, it's very good. Thank you. Like, as far as cabbage is concerned, I will never turn down a good coleslaw. Love coleslaw. Yep. Love a good roll. Anything in like a rolled form, I'll eat it. Oh, I love Southern coleslaw. You're barking up the wrong tree, pal. I'm sipping on sweet tea right now. Where was I gonna go? Oh, I have to go to the barracks. Right. I'm not that picky when it comes to coleslaw, honestly.
Old slap.
I love a good slaw dog, that's for sure. Fuck, I want hot dogs.
Man, if only you knew anyone that liked hot dogs.
It's... We'll never know. Okay, let's see. Alright, so I just have to go to the Lantern Festival tomorrow. Yeah. No, I... Reject. I understand, buddy. I know these things. But... I like anything sweetened. Just the way I'm wired. But yeah. God damn, I love slaw dogs. Wait, did I get my, I must have gotten it this week. A blue elephant plushie? Boy, howdy. I don't know anybody who likes elephants or the color blue. Do you, Lolly?
Nope, absolutely don't have that in my room in this game.
No, you would never. Slaw on Carolina barbecue sandwich. Yeah, my problem is I don't want something that's too vinegary. I like a good vinegar, but I don't want it to like just reek of it throughout. It's just like anything else, a good balance. But yeah, slaw on a... Like a pulled pork sandwich? No. Fuck, now I want brisket.
Loaf, can I have some brisket? Will you bring me some brisket?
Oh, you will bring me a snuggle. Okay, that's very good. I love a snuggle. It's very good, Loaf. Thank you. Huh? Huh. Yep. Sorry, reject. It's just the name. It's the way these things go. Ah, fucking love brisket. So much.
Lots of kitty stuff. That bean? Do you hear that bean? Where's Bean? Go get her. Get that bean. There she goes.
Loaf went to go see Bean. I don't have $90+ to spend on a brisket at the moment, so I'll be barbecuing this weekend. I wish I had a smoker. I just don't have the room for it.
Smoker? Hardly know her.
Nah. Reject, have a good night, buddy. Good to see you as always. Reject is one of our lovely compatriots on the Firebot dev team. He was actually the one that helped me get my foot in the door over there. He's a good feller. A bucket of water. Pet water bowl. Crate of fetch balls. A basket of yarn balls. Enough wool to knit 100 blankets or entertain about one cat. One and cat. Hey, you know what I don't really do much of? I don't really go this way much. Let's go over here. Let's see what we got.
Did you do the festival yet?
No, festival's tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
What is this? A bag of kitten nip?
Man, if only you knew someone that liked that.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, is that an earth crystal just sitting there? Oh, right. I still need to feed this fella some choco berries. Ah, man.
Face is a choco berry. Ooh, get wrecked.
Ouch, buddy. Ouch. Right here. Just right here.
Right where? I don't know what you're talking about. You ain't on camera.
Damn. Who the hell? Injured fighter. Oh god, you gotta go find the dock. Where's the dock? He's in his spot with the windmills. Do I have to go to the hospital? Is that what I gotta do?
You might need to speak to him in the hospital. I'm not sure. That's usually where I find him, and that's how I resolved it. Solve this issue. So I don't know if you have to, like, wait for a time frame that he's in the hospital if he's not there right now.
Oh, I just had to walk in and trigger the cutscene.
Gotcha.
Okay, all right. It puts him there. Mana potion, speed potion, health potion. Yeah, I'm taking the mana potion. Do you know if that's something that, like, is that a one-off, or does that happen, like...
That happens every so often.
Oh, okay. Neat. Good to know. One apples. All right, let's go. Yeah. Little weedy. He's such a good boy. He's just a baby. Speaking of just a baby, there's a loaf. You take coleslaw, but modifying recipes for different agricultures. Found your love again? Nice. Leafy's no. Please.
Leafy's yes.
A money bag. Another money bag.
Look at Mr. Moneybags over here.
Right? I mean, I don't like to brag, but, you know. Well, there's some good forging to be done out here. A cracked mage's ring, okay. I've been this far yet. Ooh. And this is different. What are you? Straws. I love straws. Straws. Fabled silk. Ooh. Damn. What can I toss? I'll get rid of the clams. They're not worth that much. A water rune. Oh. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you shouldn't have sworn this. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not good. And I can get rid of this one seaweed. I think I picked up everything. I don't need these copper legs either. Okay, I got everything. Guess I better head back. Okay, it's not yet my time. Go back. I slaughtered you.
It was a massacre.
Sweet leafies. They didn't even know. They didn't even know. Get to the general store before it closes. I can. Okay. Let me go to the other store. Spring and summer, huh? All right. Wow, look at all the stuff that I can... Fantastic. Peach tree. Strawberry tree. A raspberry tree. I want all that stuff. Let's go plant some stuff. Man, I love stuff. Carsis, hi buddy. How are you? How's it going? Hanging in there? Good. Glad to hear it, pal. Did I not actually buy any of that stuff because my inventory was full and I'm a dingus?
An absolute buffoon.
An absolute buffoon. I love you too, baby. I don't think I did. Well, what are you gonna do, I guess? Continue to be an absolute buffoon.
And it's too late to go back now, so... Well, wait a minute. The choco berries... 6 days to grow, yield 3 on average, sell for a base price of 12. Eh. I think I've gone one too far. Yeah, I have. Okay. Oh, there it is. Stuff and then call it a night, and then that'll be it for Sunhaven for this week. Things, and then that's it. That'll be the day. I don't have room in there for that. Okay, that's fine. And now we sleep. Not bad. Okay, well, I have a lot of things to do when I pick this back up on Sunday. But that'll be it for Sunhaven for tonight. Don't forget, on Thursday, I'm playing Fortnite with Tug. It's going to be the last one of the season. The new season of Fortnite starts on Friday, so we're just going to go around.
Can't hold anything back now.
That's because they didn't hold anything back. So yeah, I'm going to be doing that on Thursday, so that should be a really fun time. But yeah, so I'll see you then. In the meantime, let's find somebody to raid.
Look, Zam's streaming.
No, we're not raiding Zam. No, he was being a poopy McPoop butt.
That's fair.
Yeah. Let's go raid LaFay. She's playing some game about corn. I've literally no idea what it is, but it's literally called Maze. So let's go see LaFay. All right. Thank you all again for hanging out. This was a fun time. I'm really enjoying Sunhaven, and I hope you are too. But until Thursday, I play Fortnite with Tug. Please, as always, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and I'll see you then. Bye.